Hi, this is Gary with BBInfinite. Perhaps you've already upgraded the wheels and the bottom bracket and you're looking for that next level of speed, or you're just starting out and you're looking for that item that you're going to put on your bike and you're going to realize an instant gain. That first pedal stroke, you're going to say, ah, I feel faster. Or perhaps you're the guy who thinks, I've already bought everything. What else could there possibly be? No matter where you are in your journey, in your quest for speed, BBInfinite Ceramitech pulleys are the answer. Let's take a quick look at these and see what sets these apart from all the competition. Well, here's a set of Shimano Derailleur pulleys, and here is the Ceramitech pulleys. You'll notice right away that there is a physical difference. This is our upper pulley, and this is a lower pulley. I'll get into that in just a moment. But let's talk about what Shimano did right. They use Delrin construction in their pulleys. That's exactly what we have used. We have found that the Delrin construction gives us the quietest pulley, but it also greatly reduces the friction of the chain as it travels over the gears themselves, as opposed to an alloy gear set. Also, you can have all these beautiful fashion colors. Now, you see how beautifully that spins. Now, these are Derailleur, so let's see how good they do. That's unacceptable. This is the kind of performance that you would expect out of a truly high performance pulley. And now it's time to do the install, and for that all you'll need is the pulleys themselves, a 3mm Allen wrench, and if you have one, a torque wrench. Let's do it. Now I want to take just a moment out of our installation video to show you guys what these Derailleur pulleys look like with no chain on them. Believe it or not, this is completely normal. Now this bike is ridden quite a bit, so it's got about 8,000 miles on these pulleys, so they are broken in, and believe it or not, that is 100% completely considered normal. I'm going to torque these to spec just so no one can say left bolts loose. It wouldn't affect the spin anyway. And then, need I say more? Let's continue. So the thing you want to do is you want to go ahead and put the bolt on the end of the tool and then thread it through your cage, and then take your derailleur pulley, the upper one, of course, does not have an orientation, and just go ahead and screw it in there, but leave the cage loose because you need to grab the chain and then feed it over this pin right here. And then you're going to want to bring it into position up here. And now you can add a little bit of tension to this so that it's going to want to kind of hold itself into position but allow you to still move this as you bring the second pulley into position. Once again, add it there. Now it does have the direction arrow. You can't go wrong as long as the direction arrow is facing out. Because it's only on one side, so the direction arrow always faces out. And then this is going to bolt on from the other side. So switch hands, bring this into position, like so. And if you hold your tongue just right, you're going to be able to get it in. Give it a snug. And then check it, obviously that's moving very freely. It is going through the derailleurs really well. And lastly, you're supposed to torque it. I set my torque wrench to 4 Newton meters. These are very small fasteners, so you certainly do not want to over torque them. Once it clicks, stop. All right. If you don't have a torque wrench, you can do this, but be very careful not to over tighten this because you can strip this out very easily. Once again, everything's moving through nice and smooth. Obviously, this baby is going to run. Well, thank you for joining us for this introduction and installation of the Ceramitech pulley system. Go to bbinfinite.com to see the full range of colors, because now you found out that speed does come to you in a small, easy to use package. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to find all of our videos where you will see installation tips and helps and introductions to new products. Follow us on social media outlets, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Don't forget to like us, and best thing of all, go to bbinfinite.com. You will see all of our greatest propaganda about all the greatest products in the world. Check us out.